A champion is clearly superior, one that has defeated all of the competition. Winners of the past two SCIAC championships, CLU football is eager to add another title. For 49 years, the Kingsmen have fought to protect Mount Clef Stadium. But this year, it's different. It's time for a new chapter of Kingsmen football. It's time to protect a new house. This fall, the Kingsmen are defending new turf. Last season, the Kingsmen welcomed a new starting quarterback. Junior transfer Jake Laudenslayer earned the top spot during camp and hasn't looked back since. He carried the team to a stellar 8-2 record, including an undefeated run through conference play. One of Laudenslayer's favorite targets was junior Eric Rogers. Rogers experienced a breakout season, racking up 817 receiving yards along with 9 touchdowns. Last season, senior Dan Mosier made his Kingsmen debut against number 4 Linfield, rushing for 202 yards and 3 scores. Poised for a great season, Mosier is looking to set new personal records throughout the season. The Kingsmen offense has the firepower to put up big points, but defending back-to-back conference titles takes a defense that can dominate the field. Coach McEnroe selected linebacker Jacob Norlock and defensive lineman Ryan Yonker as captains for the 2011 campaign. Norlock appeared in 9 games, leading the Kingsmen defense with 74 tackles. Yonker recovered a SCIAC-leading 4 fumbles. Head coach Ben McEnroe returns for his 5th season in charge of Kingsmen football. McEnroe is a 1993 graduate of CLU, and has amassed an impressive 28-10 record, along with 3 conference titles in 4 seasons at the helm. McEnroe is joined by defensive coordinator Scott Beattie. Under Beattie's direction, the Kingsmen passing defense has been nationally ranked in the Division III top 10. Known as an extremely emotional coach, Beattie always strives to get the best out of his players.
It's all up now. You know what they've run, you've seen every formation that we've seen. We've run every play that we've seen. We have 7 games, they can come up with something. And they probably have something. You'll be able to adjust. If you know your rules, your line rules, your sign rules, you can adjust any formation.
Get outside! Get outside! Figure it out! Figure it out!
Mosier isn't the only Kingsmen running back to experience success in 2010. Senior running back Demetric Chambers earned All-SCIAC first-team honors after leading the league with 650 rushing yards and 13 touchdowns. Senior captain Gio Lapp is thrilled to block for the Mosier-Chambers backfield.
It's awesome. I mean, Demetric was our main back last year after Mosier had to leave, and I mean, he's not a big kid, and he really toughened it out last year. I mean, a 170-pound running back, you know, getting 20 carries a game, that's hard to ask. And I mean, to have him and Mosier back there, it's going to be scary to see what we can do. To see, I mean, the numbers both of them had, it's going to be scary.
You can have all the talent in the world, but champions have to be good physically and mentally. Nobody preaches that more than the Kingsmen coaching staff.
Good enough right now. It's not fast enough. It's not crisp enough. You're not demanding enough of yourself. All right? Hold yourselves accountable. Okay, you're lucky right now. If this was the halfway point of a game, you'd be lucky to be tied with somebody right now.
Right. Damn it! Andrew, do you even know what we're doing? We got fast.
Right, that clock is ticking. Every second that we sat around and felt sorry for ourselves and didn't do things right, from the second that we lost, and we'll never get back. You better have a damn sense of urgency, or you're going to get your ass kicked in the state of Oregon. You've got to finish like champions right now. We've got to practice faster. We've got to practice better. Let's go. Get up out of here. Don't even
come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, everybody, pick it up.
Let's go. Be accountable.
The leaders know what it takes to win, and Chris Carr Jr. and Gio Lapp expect nothing less than perfection.
Nobody's there mentally, and we're not there physically, that's for damn sure. Because you know what? Nobody here is playing to their potential. Me, you, we are not playing to our goddamn potential, guys. Myself included, we gotta step up. Tomorrow morning, no. Right now, this stuff has to begin, and we gotta pick it up. If we wanna win, everything needs to be tenfold better. Everything. Films, practice, individual, compete, everything needs to be better. And we need to come out here tomorrow and pick it up, fellas. It needs to get better, a lot better. So come on, let's pick this up.
Let's go, guys.
Once you tap in
the heart, absolutely.
Once you tap in that all-in sign, everything else doesn't matter. It's just football. Not about class, not about how you're day was, it's football. All right, so tap that sign.
Hey,
mean it.
Traveling to Linfield and bringing home a win is a daunting task. The Kingsmen's last two seasons have ended in Linfield with heartbreaking defeats. As the season opener got closer, the intensity grew stronger.
Oh yeah.
The Kingsmen fought hard in Linfield, but came up short. Many players believe their mistakes can be adjusted, and Kingsmen football fans know all too well that rematches can happen down the road. But for now, the Kingsmen look ahead to their first home game. Due to Southern California rain showers last spring, construction on the new stadium fell behind more than 50 days. But to these players, a football game is a football game, no matter where it's played. The Kingsmen will be taking their talents and fans down the road to Moorpark College to host PLU, their only regular season loss from 1 year ago.
Especially when things get hard, you know, nothing's perfect in the game and things are going to go wrong. And there's a difference between crumbling and fighting through it and persevering.
Everyone's stepping up this weekend. We're practicing like we're champions.
Together! So, nothing profound today, man. Just be ready. All right, be ready and practice better than you did yesterday.
I'm excited for the new stadium. When it's ready, it'll be ready. But wherever we have to play, we'll play. You know, Coach Mack likes to say anywhere, anytime.
We stay together. We stay together. We protect each other. We play for each other. All right, and we let things work themselves out on the field. What do we do?
Baby, love ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't
Today's all we got.
Last game,
Kingsmen on me. Kingsmen on three. One, two, three.
Kingsmen.